have too many Conjuring franchise movies? I think pretty soon we'll have our answer, because the cracks have already begun to show with The Nun. A lot of people said no thanks to that movie, although it was after they had bought a ticket. So Warner Brothers ain't quite feeling the squeeze just yet. Speaking of Warner Brothers, this is a very big deal movie for them because they've rewarded their horror movie writer extraordinaire, Gary Doberman, with his first directing gig. And I think that's where they've probably faltered the most with their spin-offs, and that's their director choices. I thought that the director for The Curse of La Llorona was a little weak, and I'm gonna pin The Nun on the director. I had fun with The Nun. I like how atmospheric these movies are, but you know, you gotta recognize that a lot of people did not like that film. So let's take a look at, and I like the last Annabelle quite a bit. That director, of course, David F. Sandberg, went on to do Shazam. But Shazam didn't really connect at the box office, which is, I think, perhaps the most terrifying thing to come out of this whole thing. All right, so let's take a look.
What's this?
You folks need to turn around. Pretty bad accident up ahead.
Anything we can do?
Your doctor or something?
Or something.
Oh, I love it. Oh, they're just driving around with it?
Nice doll.
That's what you think. Did it work?
The evil is contained.
Think again.
How could you not tell me you're babysitting for the Warrens tonight?
And we'll be back early tomorrow morning.
Have fun. Don't your parents keep any creepy stuff around?
We keep it all locked away in a room. It's not good for anyone to go in there. My dad says that everything in there is either haunted, cursed, or
touching
some
sort of
ritualistic practice.
What's that?
The ferryman. They put coins all over the eyes of the dead so he could take their souls.
I don't feel sorry for any of these people.
That's in there. Annabelle, she's in a case for a reason.
Ooh. Horror rule number one, don't break the rules. Or be blonde, usually. Although Annabelle's blonde, right? Put that on your eye. Why is there only one? What's gonna happen to my other eye? Oh, there's the other one! Oh, that was good!
It's the beacon for other spirits.
That's very cool, too. Oh, Gary Doberman, you're doing a good job.
Mrs. Warren?
Mom?
Something is happening inside your house, and we're not really sure what to do.
Could you please come home from the restaurant?
Can I speak to Annabelle?
I'm sorry?
You need to give her a soul, dear. She wants a soul.
No, for babysitting gigs, you pay me. That's fantastic. Oh, I like that a lot. Look at the wallpaper on that. That's so nice. I still like this franchise. I think it's excellent, and I think it looks. I like how atmospheric. Atmospheric. I really like that element to it. That looks quite good, I think. Very clever. And I know that, you know, some people say it's like jump scares. I don't mind. I like them. And I like the artistry of it. You know, I think, you know, a lot of it's like shadows and lights going on and off. But I feel they always manage to keep it fresh. But what do you think? How do you feel about the Conjuring universe? Are you still having a good time there? Share your thoughts down below. Thank you for watching with me. And of course, as always, you can check out some more videos right now.